Hey guys, I am so excited to bring this condo to market. I have a funny story. This is the Robert Watson building. I almost rented an apartment in here like 20, 30 years ago when I was young. And it was so funny. I had to sign the lease that I wouldn't complain about the noise because Blue Rodeo practiced right underneath me. And they came like at 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning, they jammed and you weren't allowed to complain. So I was kind of like, oh, I don't think I can live here. So I am bringing the spectacular. Now, when I say spectacular, this unit is gorgeous. It has a full-on patio, enough room for a dining table, two chaises to like look out at the sun and the city. It's got a south view of the city. You can see everything, the tower, the cities, the lake. It is absolutely beautiful. This has beautiful hardwood floors, gorgeous stunning kitchen, one bedroom, one bathroom, large, ginormous living area with a dining table, sectional couch, so much room. And this building is so funky. It actually won awards. It used to be an old candy factory in the early 1900s, and it actually won Heritage Awards for converting to condos in 2007. And you've got the exposed brick, the beams. This is true loft living at its best. And look at this gorgeous area. And this is Sororn Park. They have a farmer's market here, tennis courts, lots of green space. You have Roncesvalles just down the road, shops, butchers, delis, bakeries. The streetcars right there, you wanna go downtown. Hyde Park, the lake, there's so much to do in this area. So go to SueSells.ca, look at all the photos and the videos, and give me a call for your personal tour.